And ladies and gentlemen,
I don't know where he went.
Has anybody seen Enio?
Enio.
I don't know where he is, but while he's gone, I'll just talk for a quick second. In 1984, I moved here to Dallas. I taught here with Jesse. And Peter is here, and Charlie, so it's coming back. And I moved in 87 to California. But I have to say, and you asked me, he says, can you go back? You know, what are you expecting? And I said, I don't know. It's been so long since I've been there. And I have to tell you, it's everything I remember. Warm people, generous people, great audience, and fabulous dancing. Thank you. I was like, so much. I still don't know where Enio is. You know that old story that they always wait for us, ladies? You know what it really is. We're always waiting for them, picking up after them, right?
Yeah.
So, I'm not going to wait. I'm just going to start without him. Is that okay with you?
Yes.
Enio, you're on.
Soy como un
Ethiopian mind.